When you are outside on a windy day, you can help a child learn about the wind. You can talk about how we can't see the wind, but we can feel it and see what it does. Then you can ask, "What do you see the wind moving?" The child can find things like grass moving, a kite flying, or leaves blowing. Doing this helps the child learn about wind, an important part of the weather, and how it affects things around them.